So guys, to celebrate the reveal of Call of Duty World War II's multiplayer, I am doing a $20 PSN gift card or Xbox card giveaway. So if you guys want to enter that, all you have to do is leave a like on the video, comment something down below, and be subscribed to the channel. Good luck guys, and enjoy the video. What you're about to hear is an audio clip from Chaos's video of his Call of Duty World War II multiplayer. The reason I have Advanced Warfare gameplay is because I can't show any gameplay of Call of Duty World War II just because I didn't sign an embargo, which means I can't post any gameplay. Therefore, I have Advanced Warfare gameplay. But you're going to hear the audio clip, and he says something about how Pamaj got the first play of the game feed of like a collat or something along those lines. But the reason I have Advanced Warfare gameplay is because of that. But guys, it will all make sense at the end of the video, but enjoy.
What's up, guys? What you are watching right here is the play of the game, which is something new, and it's from Pamaj. It's the world's first collat headshot in Call of Duty World War II, and you are watching Arden's Forest. I hope I said that right.
So guys, unfortunately, I cannot bring you any gameplay of Call of Duty World War II multiplayer just because I didn't sign an embargo, I didn't go to E3 or anything, so therefore I cannot post any gameplay whatsoever on my channel. But I was watching Chaos X Silencers, or I should say Chaos's video of Call of Duty World War II's multiplayer, and he said that there is no final kill cam in the game, and I didn't really understand what he was saying, but he said it was replaced with a play of the game, and I wanted to get more info on it. So NoahJ456 on Twitter was having a Q&A, and I asked them this specific question. I asked them, I heard there's no final kill cam, is that true? And NoahJ456 said, World War II has a play of the game type system. The best clip of the match gets the kill cam at the end. It's sick. So if you're a sniper, guys, you guys are gonna be pretty mad because you can't have a final trick shot, you know, kill cam at the end. But if you're someone who doesn't snipe like myself, well, I do snipe, but I'm not like a hardcore sniper, you don't really care. This is actually going to be pretty nice for me, because if you guys get a cool clip during the game, and you're always mad because no one else in the game can see it, but now if you have the best clip in a game, that is going to be the final kill cam for Call of Duty World War II multiplayer. And honestly, I think that is so cool. And I really love how Sledgehammer Games is adding things that are new to this game. Like, we've never seen a play of the game, you know, clip kind of system for the final kill cam ever in Call of Duty. And I love how they're changing it up this year. But I want to know what you guys think. Are you guys happy that they're, you know, getting rid of the final kill cam and replacing it with the play of the game system? For me personally, I do like this, because there's always that one time, like I said, where I get a cool clip in a game, but no one else can see it. And I'm really happy now that if you get like the best feed or something, that's gonna show up at the final clip for the game, and I honestly love that. But guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, and if you're new to the channel and you want to stay up to date with everything related to Call of Duty World War II, make sure you hit that subscribe button. But guys, it has been the Miniature King. Peace out, everyone.